afternoon. Welcome back to Shalama Craft Garden and Kitchen video. Guys, it's been raining and I wanted to go to the fish market where they sell fresh fish. So I'm going to share with you guys what me and my husband went and what we bought. Over here, I bought a pound of prawn, shrimp, and fish. Pound of prawn shrimp. And they're fresh, it's not even frozen. And at the fish market, they cleaned all of my fish for me. So, over here, I have 8 of this little, of these type of fish. I have 8 of this, and they cleaned it, well cleaned it. All I have to do is wash it. So I got 8 of those, fresh. Put that over here. Over here, guys, this bag over here, I bought 3 fresh mullet. This is fresh mullet, and they are like pretty big. So I had to have the guy cut it in clean and cut it in half. So I bought 3 of these mullet. So we're just 5 of us, so we got 6 pieces. How big is that mullet? And fresh. So I bought some mullet. All these are gonna go in the freezer. Over here, we have 2. I bought a catfish and a carp fish. So let's see what we got. This one over here is the carp fish. It's a whole big carp fish. And I believe I have him cut the head up in 2 for me. So this is a whole fresh fish right here. There's a lot of fish. Yep. That's the head got cut in 2 halves. So these are all going to go get cleaned up and going in my freezer. That's a carp fish. And over here, I have a beautiful catfish, cleaned and cut also. This is a nice catfish, fresh. Fresh catfish. This one's to cook with nice green mango and... oh, it's gonna be delicious. Green mango and okra. And so this is my catfish. And over here, my husband bought some clam. So I'm going to cook this for him tonight. So we have a whole bag of... let me walk that away. We have a whole bag of clam. We bought a whole bag of clam. So all these are going to go get cleaned up, guys. I went to the fish market, and you can't go fresher than that. And everything is fresh. Fresh from the fish market. So there you go, guys. There's my little bit of fish market haul. And also, I did found sorrel. I bought 2 packages of it, so I am going to try to make some drink. I did buy 2 package for $5. So I bought 2 package. So there you go, guys. If you guys like my little short fish video, what I got from the fish market, fresh fish market, please like, share, and subscribe. Thank you guys so much for watching. Bye-bye.